In Ocarina of Time's Hyrule Field, there's a rather annoying fence placed in the adult portion of the game, a fence that isn't there as a young Link, by the way, which has a break in it. Why is this fence annoying? Well, the break isn't properly aligned with the path. Why is that? Well, there doesn't really seem to be any reason. Maybe the developers noticed it too late in development, or maybe this is Miyamoto's sick joke to the players. Either way, we have to deal with this. Forever.